Hi, I'm Dr. Julia Clarke. I'm a dinosaur paleontologist, and I'm here at the Auckland Zoo to talk to you about dinosaurs. I first got interested in paleontology when I was in high school. I got to go to a museum where I saw the specimens and I saw the beautiful shapes of the bones of the shells, and they'd all have stories with them of how they were found. And I said, that's what I want to do. Dinosaur history spans 250 million years. So you have dinosaurs that are very far apart in time that we're gonna see here right next to each other. So those are talking or sampling different parts of a really long, rich history in dinosaurs. All the species of dinosaurs we have around today are descendants from a common ancestor that's maybe around 80 million years ago. So you can think of a big family tree, and one branch of that family tree, the species that are a part of it, goes on to survive the mass extinction 66.6 million years ago and give rise to all of the dinosaur species that we have around, all the birds we have today. Hello, dinosaur. It's a sparrow. That's a European dinosaur over there. The sampling of dinosaurs we have here, that is just a small fraction of all of the species of dinosaurs we now know about. But all the species of dinosaurs we now know about is a tiny fraction of all the dinosaur species that ever lived. There's a lot to unravel. Why did so many species go extinct, but relatives of this one lineage, this one part of the genealogical tree of dinosaurs, why did it survive? So there's so much more to learn.